Next, we'll move on to a dreadful, dangerous disease called as cancer. We have some idea about cancer. What exactly cancer is? We know that in our body, cell divides, cell multiplies, and it has to be. Only when cell divides, the growth of the body takes place, replacement of worn out cells take place, and so on. But sometime cell divides in an uncontrolled manner, uncontrolled, beyond limit, beyond control. When this cell divides, it leads to a disease called as cancer, or we say it is cancerous. So that is the exact definition of cancer, is unlimited or uncontrolled division of cells. Why exactly it take place? Why cell divides like this? Cell has a property called as contact inhibition. Cell has a property called as contact inhibition. Contact inhibition means when cells are in contact with each other, okay, when cells are in contact with each other, they are under control. They undergo controlled cell division. If by some chance cell loses this property of contact inhibition, if cell loses that property, then cell divides according to its wish, and that leads to cancer. When the number of cells increases like anything, okay, then the cell, they start competing with the other cell. So the cell, the normally which has to function, now it will starve. Okay, it will undergo starvation, and that leads to many complications. We call that stage as cancer. Also, when cell divides, number of cell increases, it may group together to form a mass of cell. Okay, and we call them as tumors. We call them as, you might have heard the word tumor. Tumor is nothing but aggregation or collection of mass of cells. Tumor. This tumor or these tumors are of two types. There are two types of tumor. One is benign tumor. Benign tumor, and the other is malignant tumor. Two types of tumor, frequently asked question in the examination: benign tumor, malignant tumor. Okay, what is the difference? Benign tumor is restricted to a place in any body part. It is restricted to one particular part. It will not spread throughout our body. That's why it is less dangerous. Opposite to that, malignant. Malignant, here the tumor starts spreading to all the other part of the body, and it becomes uncontrollable. Very dangerous. Okay. From the tumor, the cell will move off. It may get mixed with the blood, and it starts spreading throughout the body. That spreading is also called as metastasis. It is also called as metastasis. That property of spreading the cancer cell is called as metastasis. So these are the two types of tumor: benign, malignant. Benign is restricted to a place, malignant spread throughout our body. So I repeat once again, it is very important from examination point of view. Frequently this question is asked for 2 marks.